Hello and welcome to the news on Bahrain International. I'm Hiba Abdul Ghaffar. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa sent a cable of congratulations to President of Mauritania Mohamed Ould Al Ghazwani on his country's Independence Day. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa sent a cable of congratulations to President Mohamed Ould Al Ghazwani on his country's Independence Day. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Premier Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa sent a cable of congratulations to President of Mauritania Mohamed Ould Al Ghazwani on his country's Independence Day. The representative of His Majesty the King for Charity Work and Youth Affairs, National Security Advisor and Royal Guard Commander Major General His Highness Sheikh Nasser bin Hamad Al Khalifa paid a visit to the Ministry of Finance and National Economy and met with Minister Sheikh Salman bin Khalifa Al Khalifa. His Highness praised the role of the Ministry in implementing the visions and directives of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa and hailed its contributions in enhancing the Kingdom's status and maintaining the national gains. He stressed the need to enhance cooperation with national institutions to overcome all challenges. He hailed the role of the ministry in pushing the kingdom's march forward, especially on the economic level. This visit comes as part of His Highness's numerous visits to ministries and government bodies to meet with officials. Sheikh Salman bin Khalifa expressed congratulations to His Highness for his new appointment as National Security Advisor and expressed thanks and appreciation for His Highness's keen follow-up on the ministry. The Deputy Prime Minister Sheikh Khalid bin Abdullah Al Khalifa inaugurated the Political Development Forum organized by Bahrain Institute for Political Development in the presence of a number of ministers, officials and national and Gulf intellectual cadres. The Deputy Prime Minister affirmed the importance of evoking positive meanings of belonging and citizenship and making them an integral part of intellect, culture and community practices. He stated that Bahrain, under the leadership of His Majesty the King, was keen on securing citizens' rights according to the principles of equality, justice and equal opportunities. He noted that adherence to the values of belonging and citizenship is nowadays a standard that reflects the progress of societies and nations based on the content of their constitutions and laws. He hailed the goals and contents of Bahrain Belonging and Citizenship Forum and its lofty meanings aimed at promoting national values. Sheikh Khalid bin Abdullah added that the forums coinciding with important national occasions is a national manifestation and an approach that relevant parties are urged to continue to instill in society. He commended the efforts of Bahrain Institute for Political Development and its initiative aimed at enhancing political culture and spreading the culture of democracy in society. The Minister of Information Affairs and President of BIPD Board of Trustees, Ali bin Mohammed Al Rumehi, delivered a speech in which he expressed thanks and appreciation to Sheikh Khalid bin Abdullah for his continuous support to the program and the Institute's activities. He asserted that the forum comes in line with the institution's commitment to implement the directives of His Majesty the King on spreading the culture of democracy and raising awareness on the rights and obligations of citizenship. Al Rumehi noted that hosting the forum stems from national responsibility and is a response to internal and external threats facing Gulf and Arab countries. Then Sheikh Khalid bin Abdullah honored the speakers in the forum and the directors of sessions, sponsors and media personnel, expressing thanks to all participants and wishing them success in their endeavors to enhance the meanings of citizenship and belonging.
We'll be right back. The Bahrain Institute for Political Development launched the Political Development Forum under the theme Bahrain, Belonging and Citizenship. The Information Affairs Minister and BIPD Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Ali bin Muhammad al-Rumaihi, said that this year's forum aims to emphasize the values of national belonging and loyalty to the leadership, and work to develop a national political vision that takes into consideration the values of traditions of the society.
It is a very good opportunity to have such forums in Bahrain, especially with the current political situation within the Gulf or in the region. It adds a value and a well understanding for the public and for the political segment as well.
The forum stresses the importance of promoting the values of citizenship and belonging as a main pillar to strengthening the internal front of society and maintain stability, community peace, and national unity. The values are a shared responsibility of all national institutions based on the reform project of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa and the National Action Charter and the Kingdom's Constitution, which forms the basis of reference for national loyalty.
We're very happy that this event is happening in Bahrain, which is also showcasing the unity of the community of Bahrain and how we are so united to our one goal. Not an individual goal, but the country goal itself. Our country is building generations, building futures, and it's welcoming everybody from all the sectors of the world. This is what we want to show the world. We are a united country.
The forum presented a series of discussion sessions focusing on national belonging from different angles and discussed the role and importance of civil society institutions in enhancing citizens' awareness of the importance of these issues and consolidating the foundation of society in order to enhance the progress and prosperity in the Kingdom of Bahrain. Reporting for Bahrain International, I am Hamad Yusuf.
The Speaker of the Representatives' Council, Fawzia bint Abdullah Zainal, patronized the third conference on equal opportunities, where she noted the outstanding partnership between Al Ahliya University and the British Brunel University of London. She affirmed the important role of universities in increasing the efforts exerted by the Kingdom to empower women to participate effectively and in various fields and sectors. She noted the achievements made as part of the strategies and plans developed by the Supreme Council for Women, led by Her Royal Highness, the wife of His Majesty the King, President of the Supreme Council for Women, Princess Sabika bint Ibrahim Al Khalifa. For his part, the founding president of Al Ahliya University, President of the Board of Trustees, Abdullah Al Hawaj, expressed thanks and appreciation to Fawzia Zainal for her patronage of the event, which reflects the legislative authority's keenness on supporting university events and initiatives.